She made eye contact with me, and I identified with her when I saw her. I had to bring her home. In retrospect, it was the most extraordinary decision of my life.